right.
You shouldn't be parked there, love, actually, saying that. He's right. He's right, ain't you? You've parked in front of his drive, look, actually. Look, right in front of his drive. He can't even get off of his van. I've got her on video. You've parked in front of his drive. He's right to do that. So you've blocked him in. And he's disabled. But he's disabled as well, love, and you've blocked him in. Disabled driver, look.
The lady in the property said I could
not. So now he's clamped her car, which he's right to do.
He's put a clamp on my car.
That's it, yeah, look, he's disabled as well, look.
And I'm an enforcement agent.
Yeah, a bit of your own medicine,
isn't it? Yeah, a bit of your own medicine, yeah, that's it, Andrew, you're right, boy.
I mean, it's awkward for me to get in.
Parks on the curb and in front of his drive, so he can't even get off in his car, in his van.
It made it difficult.
It's moving. ME19-6XQ. S for Sierra.
He couldn't be parked there anyway.
Yeah, go on.
Yeah.
Sorry, hurry up then. Out of the way.
Yeah. Yeah, they were being aggressive. They didn't come out the door. I've been banging on the door and knocking on the door, running to the window, shouting through the window. So I was just in the car doing my paperwork. I had the car on this drive. The lady came out. A car pulled up from behind me. I was recording all of this. I parked the car and I said, is it okay for me to park it? And she said, yeah, it's okay for you to park it. She said, that's fine.